Welcome to this quick and exciting tutorial that will show you a great new tool in RandoMixer plugin. Here we have a small stage in the center of the scene, containing a sofa, a coffee table, and a rug. On the sides, we have placed alternative models for these three types of objects. We want to quickly visualize different possible combinations between all the sofas, rugs, and coffee tables. Let's open RandoMixer plugin. We'd like to introduce this great new tool called Quick Combinations Wizard. It will make our task incredibly easy. First, we need to select and load the reference objects. Each of them now represents a set of elements. Then we pick an item on the list, select its possible replacements in the scene, called variants, and add them to the set. We do the same for all items in the list. You can define how the variants should align to its reference object in each case. Let's ask for 20 combinations. Ready. Now we can easily navigate and visualize the different combinations with these arrow keys. You can keep just the ones you like, edit them, render them, or whatever you need by using the plugin's extensive toolset. I hope you enjoy this new tool. See you soon.